Okay, so I think I fixed the problem a little. Yeah, I think I did. I'm trying to see if how much delay there is. I don't think there's delay. Okay. Let's continue. I'm like having like, I don't know if it's choice paralysis, but I'm like, all right, this weekend I'm gonna draw, and then I haven't really drawn anything. And part of it's because I really don't have like a place to draw. Like, I don't have a place set up for me to draw. Like, I could use the tablet, or I could use the Wacom, but I'm using like a desk, like a kitchen chair, and it's not very comfortable. So I feel like I fuck my spine up trying to draw that way. And I don't really have like a desk set up. Like, I just don't have like an ideal drawing situation, I guess you could call it. Oh, here we go. Blood Gem Workshop tool. Let's open these gates. The color's still a little off. I'm trying to mess with it a bit. I think that this is like too much. Yeah, I think it's a little too much saturation. But that's too dark. Yeah, for now this is fine. Let's talk to our boy.
You must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does, always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely, not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. Screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Of course, we're gonna help him because he's the only trustworthy person in this whole fucking town. So, I guess we'll go back and start doing some recruiting. And there's only like two people. But yeah, let's start doing some recruiting. Also, let's take a look at this, because I'm going to get enough souls for that. It's everything that. I think I know where we need to go. All right, first order of business.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mom.
I'm not going to give her the jeweled roots. If I do, she's just going to kill herself, so.
Oh, okay. I can wait. But isn't there something I can do? Maybe Mom and Dad are stuck out there, waiting for me to come and find them. What do you think, Mr. Hunter? Yes, okay. Thank you, Mr. Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mom and Dad. And Granddad.
I wonder who her granddad is. And then the next lady is gonna be like over here. Oh, the pit's off! Over here. There we go. Fucking dogs. I hate you! Okay, let's talk to this old hag.
What is it now? I have much better ways to pass the time. Unless you found me a nice safe place. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
All right, so that's two of them. But there's one more thing we gotta do. We need to go back to Iosefka's clinic. Cuz.
Oh, well, hello.
Hello.
Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume?
Yeah?
Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then.
Let me explain why we're not going to do that. Yusefka's fucking crazy, alright? Or maybe she's not crazy, but there's something off with her, okay? And if we send anyone back there, we're never seeing them again. I also need the option available for one of the people that we send because he's an idiot. That's all. That's the only reason we need to go there. We will be returning later on in the game because there's a back door. Much later though, like a whole lot later. Real quick, after I paused the video, I looked back at the screen. I saw I was like inches away from like a tiny spider that was lowering itself from the ceiling. And, I did what I had to do. It's not that I... It's not that I hate spiders, but I don't want to have one landing on my head while I'm doing just about anything. Cathedral World. Ward! Cathedral Ward is where I want to go. You know, I guess that's just what happens. This house is old. There was a... Like, a few days ago, like maybe a week ago, I was, when we were working on getting this house all tidied up, there was, at some point, like a spider had started forming a web on a post that set up right outside my back door. That's, I think it used to be like to hang up laundry. Because, you know, people used to just hang their laundry up back in the day. And I guess we never got rid of that post. So, I don't know how long it had been there, but it had been there less than a day and already had, like, a web form. Then we had to get rid of it.
Safe place. Stay as long as you like. But next time you're out, if you've gazed.
Okay, yeah, but... Hold on a second.
I know I shouldn't be asked.
But where is she? But hang on. Maybe I have to quit and come back. But the old lady should have been here. Very strange, but whatever. Oh shit! I'll show you what that is in a bit. Let's talk about this guy first. Oh shit! There we go. You guys, there's not really anything to them. They're just giant guys. Oh, more bloodstone shit. Boom. Get up. And you're dead. Oh. He dead? He is, in fact, dead! Oh, shit! Stay down. So, I don't know if you notice. Does that place look familiar to you? Let's keep going. I'm gonna skip past this guy because there's a thing here. There it is. Oh, easy, big guy. All right, let's just get this. There's more, a lot of bloodstone shards, which is good for me. Oh, more bloodstone shards. Like in these pots, we can just roll into them, you know. You ever have given to your base instincts, your primal urges to just destroy pots whenever you see them? You're like, oh, those, someone spent a lot of time making those. Let's just fucking destroy them. And a bloodstone shard. Oh, and this door is closed. Now, if you remember, after I beat Cleric Beast, there was like a door that I couldn't interact with at all. This is the other side of that door. I guess originally they were going to give you two branching, like two ways in order to reach the cathedral area. And then I guess they changed their mind at some point and decided, no, you gotta fight Gascoigne. I don't know why they made you do that, but, you know, they did. And now we've got... Oh, he... You know what? I guess I can show you. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Real quick. Oh, you see there's a faint outline. And then you get frenzied. Now, I don't know if I properly explained frenzy yet, but... Frenzy just makes you go crazy and lose a bunch of health. And the side note is, the higher your insight, the easier it is to get frenzied. It's a catch 22. In addition to that, the higher your insight, the more you start to see crazy things. I think once I'm at like 40 insight, you can truly see the thing that grabbed me. But for now, I can't. Anyways, let's go. Buy that key. Originally, I was going to fight the Bloodstarved Beast first, but and you'll never see this. I have a video where I'm fucking screaming. The first time I tried to do this, I was fucking screaming at the Bloodstarved Beast. I was terrified of it. And I kept getting poisoned to death. This time, I'm not going to fight the Bloodstarved Beast first. I'm going to fight the witch. I guess I could buy a hammer, too. But this takes priority. Where is it? Oh, there's also the monocular. And here's the hand lantern. Let's use that blood gem socket. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. This should be enough. Yeah, there we go. That's pretty good. Is there anything else that I need? I guess I could buy him. I'll buy his stuff later. I'll buy his stuff later so I can show off an interesting mechanic. I guess let's go back to the cathedral ward. Oh, I also saw that that One Piece movie today. Sadly, it's not as it's probably not going to do as well as the Dragon Ball movie over here. The Dragon Ball movie did. I'm shocked at how well the Dragon Ball movie did. It actually beat that Idris Elba Lion movie in like box office ranking. I don't know. It made more money than the Idris Elba Lion movie, which I think is shocking, and I also feel bad that because I really like Idris Elba, so it stinks that. No, she's still not here. I think it stinks that. Okay, that you know his film bombed like that. Okay, I guess let's just try. Let's go back and talk to the lady again, I guess. So anyway, yeah, that Dragon Ball movie did really well in theaters, and even though it was a limited release, I'm pretty sure it was, and I don't think the One Piece movie is going to do as well, at least in America. It seems like it's really, like, just on Twitter vids that I've seen, it seems like it'd be really packed in, like, Mexico. I know Dragon Ball movies were fucking absolutely filled to the brim in Mexico. That's like their. I don't think there are bigger Dragon Ball fans than the entire country of Mexico. For some reason, that and Saint Seiya are like, they fucking love those two more than just about any other show. To the point, like, it's ingrained in their culture now. But I really liked the new One Piece movie. I'm not gonna give spoilers. There is one thing that they showed off that I'm not gonna give that one away. That's actually not the part that shocked me the most. The part that shocked me the most is actually Usopp related, and I will not spoil that either because I think everyone should experience that. Because it came out, it surprised me. I actually might have teared up a little, I will confess. Not from what you would think, but from the Usopp moment. It was that good. Oh shit, shit, no, no, do not pin me in here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, you know what? I know what we can do. Let's just do this. Yeah, eat shit. Thank you. Thank you. Now we gotta find that elderly lady. No, not that way. Okay, lady, I told you where to go. Why aren't you fucking...
What is it now? I'm much better away than this.
Okay. I guess I... What? Okay. All right. I guess... She didn't show up right away. That's weird. Did I like? No. There's no way. I recorded it happening, right? There's no way that I imagined doing that and then completely didn't. Oh no! Shit! I hate when that happens. He ragdolled through the floor. Anyways. Let's check something real quick. Oh, No, I guess not. Maybe that's what happened with the girl too. Maybe I forgot to exhaust all of her dialogue options. So let's go do that. I hope. Yes, okay, we're going the right way. Oh no. Oh. No response. So she did leave. Then why wasn't she there? Well, let's just follow the path to the Cathedral Ward. Maybe we will find her there. Yeah, well, she's not here, so let's head down into the sewers. Well, I'm guessing she knows better than try and go up and cross that bridge, so maybe we can find out. Oh, blood vial. Red messenger ribbon. Well, unfortunately, it appears that the girl was eaten. The only comfort we can take in that is that she's at least going to be reunited with her mother and her father. I don't know about her grandfather because I still don't know who her grandfather is. Let's go back to the Cathedral Ward. Alright. Oh, good. She's over there. Let's talk to her buddy.
Oh, the hunter.
Yes.
So that old girl, you told her about this place.
I did. She sure doesn't.
I'll see her alive anyhow.
Well, you're a better man than I am.
Donna, I haven't forgotten.
Yeah?
Do you think I owe you something?
Well,
that's a fine lark, I'd say. This old mess that Yarnum's in, it's all your fault.
No, it's not. I don't appreciate these accusations, ma'am. What, did I give you AIDS? You can't accuse me of giving you HIV. How dare you? Well, we got that thing. That key. This means we don't have to deal. Oh, shit. This means we don't have to deal with the cleric beast first, which is fine by me. Was good. Now this gate would be locked, but we can use whatever the fuck that was. The special emblem. Oh shit! No! Fuck! No! No! Oh no! No! Ah, oh, the crow got me! Oh, fuck! Oh no! That's alright. Okay, let's try that again. And not fuck it up. Oh. He's got me shook. Oh no! Oh, there we go. Okay. Now I got... Motherfucker. I can't remember if this is the right way or not. I believe it might be, but I'm not 100% sure. Okay, so it is.
You! You're not from around here, are you?
Yeah.
Well, an outsider who's come to join the hunt. What a
perfect... I didn't come to join the hunt, dummy.
You what?
You what, mate?
You think I'm a beast? Well, maybe I'll think you're a beast.
I never said that. Castle? A little. Okay. All right.
Oh my, what a queer scent.
Would I take it over this time? A scent? How queer!
What is it, man? I'm off during hunt, so if that's what you're here for, I'll leave you to your own device.
Oh, excuse me? Ma'am. No, listen. First off, very bold of you to imply such things with me. Second off, I'm trying to...
I'm off during hunt. Come back in the morning, darling.
Oh. No, that's not what...
I'm off during
hunt. Jesus. No, you're cursed. I'm not part of the church, sir. Or ma'am. Oh, shit. Sorry. Hang on. Okay, I'm glad you got your gratitude. Fuck! That was close. Oh shit! We got church closed, by the way. Now they can miss it.
Best luck of all.
What's that about? I'm sorry, what did you say? Oh shit. Yes, I hear you. So what's that fucking slurping noise? Damn, that crow's pissed. It's really mad. I think it's hungry. I don't know if I explained it, but the reason those crows are so big is they're not actually big, they're actually fat. This beast blood disease got into their bloodstream, and maybe it made them a little bigger, but more than anything, it made them hungry and ravenous, so they ate so much that they got fat, and that's why they can't fly. I don't know if you noticed those lanterns that they have. I haven't really given them a chance to use them. Oh, shit! Fuck you. I haven't given them a chance to use them, but they actually shoot, like, little beams. Oh, one of them saw me. Oh, shit. A lot of madmen's knowledge. Oh, excuse me. That's good. More bloodstone shards. Anything over here? Oh, there's something right there. Now let's investigate what that slurping noise is. Where is it? Oh. You're not a werewolf. What the fuck is that thing? That thing's not a werewolf. Hold on, let me... Let's get a good look at it, shall we? You... are strange. looking fella. I believe you're in the wrong genre. This is werewolves, not, you know, cats with odd names. With odd racist names. At least I don't think it is. Spoilers, it is. For now, it's just werewolves. Let's see, is there anything else that I can do at the moment? I mean, there's probably a lot of stuff I can do at the moment, but do I want to do it right now, or do I want to wait? All right, well, I leveled myself up, so I can now get and wield the Kirkhammer. Beef it up a little, I guess. I need 8 more. That's some food. But already it does way more damage than my axe. I guess we could, you know, maybe use it to try it out. By the way, here we go. Here it is. Is that. And then there's this thrust, and that's all there is for that. Then you can do this. Yeah, check that shit out. And there's this. Yeah, it's pretty sick. And then the L2 move is just that. And then like it's, oh, there we go. It's own 3-hit combo. All right. So check this out. Each attack stun locks them. That's pretty good. That's really good, honestly. How about these big guys? Oh shit, oh! And you're done. Let's get these guys too. Oh, there we go. Nope, one more. Hey, there we go. How many more bloodstone shards do we need? Oh, shit! Shit. Oh no! Now it doesn't regain my health as well as the Hunter's Axe. I think the Hunter's Axe actually has the best health regain out of all of the weapons available to us. I'm pretty sure anyways. Right, let's open this one. Let's climb these stairs. What's down here or something? Black messenger hat. Oh, there's the wooden shield. We're not gonna ever really use the wooden shield, though. Because it stinks. Oh, what a mysterious scythe that man has. What mysterious weapons these guys have. We're gonna avoid them for now. But we're gonna take a detour. We're gonna go this way. Uh-oh. Maybe I can just rush through. I'm just gonna rush through it. It's gonna be hard, but I'm just gonna try and blaze on through. Oh shit! Oh shit! No! I got this. We made it. We're gonna be safe. Everything's gonna be fine. Oh, they can get in! Oh, but more bloodstone shards. That's not too bad. So next time, we're gonna tackle this Hemwick, whatever the fuck it's called.